Hold on. Let's get this shit. Let's get this shit. Let's get this shit. Let's.
Long day. How you doing, bro?
What brand is that, nigga?
Pussy? This shit, John.
Nah, bro.
Can't stop.
Culture gang.
Can't stop, won't stop, never stop.
Alright, Buffy.
I look like Fitty.
You look like Buffy.
I look like Fitty, fake Diddy.
This intro too long.
This a good intro. How y'all doing? What we reacting to, doggy?
Hilarious auditions on the X Factor UK.
Man, I hate British people.
Wow. What if we got British fans? They're gonna unsubscribe.
I love everybody.
Oh god.
I think British people are funny though.
Yeah.
Y'all be like, you wanker.
You wanker.
I guess from what?
You're an idiot. Hey, y'all ready?
No.
You ready?
No.
Alright, let's not get it then.
Bro, first off, I'm not trying to see the whole solar system. Yeah, this is the X Factor, not planet Earth. That was too much. I paused on that. Me and him had the same reaction, though.
That was the perfect pause, dog. That was like the fakest laugh.
Vroom, 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 vroom in a room.
What's your name?
What's up?
I'm Simon and I'm 21 years old.
Simon?
And what are you going to sing today?
Simeon?
I'm going to sing Touch My Fire by Javeen.
Sure.
Oh. Simmering.
Touch my fire.
Chance of a lifetime here.
Touch my fire, can you feel the heat?
All right.
My crazy rhythm's gonna knock you off your feet. Come on and touch my fire. Why don't you bring...
Bro, work in an office space. You need to go back to that.
Hey, yeah. Burn all your troubles, say goodbye to yesterday. Touch my fire.
I know you ain't dancing to this, bro.
I like the energy.
It is good energy. If only you could sing.
Ready?
In love and lonely, farted down.
No, I've lost where I am. I can't. I just do
it from Wales.
I'm a bit nervous.
Tragedy when the feeling's lonely. That's the only tragedy. When the morning blinds, you don't know why it's hard to bear. With no one to love.
How do you even get your voice to sound like that?
He looked like a nerdy Paul McCartney.
BG's, and then my favorite one was Aqua
British.
Barbie Girl.
No, he kind of looked like a young Paul McCartney.
You want to go for a ride?
Jump in! I'm a Barbie Girl.
Ain't
in
no
Barbie
way,
world. Life in plastic, it's fantastic. You can push my hair, undress me everywhere.
These are the lead bases of the Roaches.
Life is your creation.
Come on, Barbie, let's go party.
Ain't no way.
Come on, Barbie, let's go party. Well, Barbie, we're just getting started.
Oh, I love you, Ken.
Yo!
Is this a joke?
No.
Legit.
I've been up and down. Been going round and round. I've been all over town.
What's up with her energy? Like, she has none of it. And that shirt too.
Here's the thing. Her voice is not horrible, though.
No, it's
so
not.
So it's just like she has no energy.
This is why
she could make this work.
This is why I'm saying it's trash.
Speak loud.
About 40% of your voice is projection.
Right.
See, if I can project my voice, you can clearly understand me and messages I'm getting out. But if you do, like, nobody wants to listen to that.
Nobody.
Are you whispering?
Get
out of my ear.
Get out of my ear, girl. You're not here for this.
And she had the nerve to have heels and then pull her pants up.
Fuck's sake. She knew that was rough.
You can't sing, you can't dance.
That is a complete lie.
Why did they all get so offended? Like, you can.
This way.
Because.
I'm tired of crying.
Yeah, you just got right in there.
And all you like.
Right, just going
is this dude serious?
We're just going in raw like that?
No, I'm I'm doing my best.
Oh, we're going in raw like that?
That was bad.
Yeah, like no warm up, nothing, no lube.
That was bad.
That's why I'm buying.
You can just tell, bro, having fun.
Yeah, he's just having a good time. He's just here having fun. There's no way he's taking a seat. Mind you,
Do you sing in front of other people before you go on
these drugs? Bro, that's what I be saying every time I see these. I'm like, do people tell them they can sing before they go?
Like, you got your homies, they not your homies.
They're not your homies. Would never let this dude go on American Idol or X Factor.
Oh, if God. He couldn't sing unless he worked on his voice. And it shouldn't be that way.
No.
I'd expect you not to let me go.
It should just be an unwritten rule.
But he's much too strong.
Like, why are you friends with a dude you gotta lie to? That sound like a boss, bro. That's not a friend.
That's a boss.
We go now. We meet every day at the same cafe.
Boy.
6:30.
Sir.
I know one knows she'll be there.
Boy, oh, whose hands is this?
Making all kinds of plans.
Couldn't tell you.
While the jukebox plays our favorite song.
Hey, man.
Me.
You did not hit that note.
A second singing lesson. This is a saying, like Homeboy said in the last video. It's called tone deaf.
Yep.
About 40% of it is tone. Like, anybody can have a good voice, but it's your tone. It's projection and tone.
These dudes are singing like Kay Relly, bro.
So Whitney was like, and I.
Y'all see why Whitney let him go on the show?
I'm just saying. When Whitney did that, she had tone and projection, so you can feel it in your soul. This guy, he more like Whitney Dallas, you feel me?
He's singing like R. Kelly, like Kay Relly, bro.
He's singing like Robert Jelly, you feel me?
Right, like this is bad.
Mrs. Jones.
Yeah, because his voice is all over the place. His voice is like Jones, fucking.
This is him on the note.
The weirdest voices I've ever
heard. You can't stay on the note.
It's really more than a bit strange.
That was strange, bro.
Really
to
weird.
Say the least.
In what way? No, bro. Stop it.
Stop. You know what way.
You're done. Cool.
There's no strength, nothing.
This
I mean,
trash.
If you were to sing in a place where there was no microphone, nobody could hear
Listen
you.
Listen to your heart when he's
Sister.
Talking to you.
Please.
I don't know where you go.
Hey, can this be a thing? Just because you're black doesn't mean you can sing. Do you need to tell people that?
Why do we all think we can sing?
I don't think I can.
I be having moments where I'm like, oh, I can sing. And then I get out the shower and I'm like,
think I can sing. I just have fun in the shower. How about that?
Bro.
I'd be singing.
I'd be having the voice of an angel in the shower.
And the
bro.
Song need to stay in the shower. You feel
I be
me?
Sounding like Chris Brown when I get out the shower.
Hey, this.
Or when I'm in the shower.
The song like a washcloth. You feel me? You need to stay in the shower.
I need to stay there, bro. No cap.
Before you tell him goodbye.
There's
you can't stay on note, you feel me?
That's my new thing.
Your voice sounds like a little sheep.
You can't stay on
note. You make sound like a human.
Auto-tune can't fix that.
Problem we have here. You look great, so you sound awful.
Damn.
By the look in your eye, I can tell you're gonna cry.
I'm gonna cry listening to this shit.
This is a homie. That's my gym teacher. What are you doing,
this
God?
This is a homie.
Over me. If it is, save your tears, for I'm not worth it, you see. For I'm the type of boy.
I'm sorry.
Okay.
It's always on the road. Simon. If you got Simon laughing, that's how you know it's bad.
That
man has no emotions.
I'm telling you, that's my home. Good. Well, that's the worst we've had today.
Did he just preach to me?
I just ask you one question, David. Who was the person that told you you could sing?
Thank you.
Some Somebody at work told me I've got a good voice.
Oh, they don't like
was
you.
Was it a bloke?
Oh, they're trying to get you on
fire. Well, I can see you home with me, but you were with another man. Yeah, I know we ain't
I like
got
the energy.
Much to say before I let
energy.
You get away. Yeah,
you don't have a
be
voice.
My girl. Be my girl. Are you gonna be my girl? Yeah.
Wow. Hell no. Hell no.
If I'm a girl, man, I'm a lesbian.
So no.
I'm lesbian. It's crazy.
No. No.
Okay. Thank you very much.
Bye-bye.
Come on, babe. Why don't we paint the town and all that jazz?
Again, I'm lesbian.
I'm gonna rouge my knees and roll my stuff
and sound
and all that jazz.
I'm sure you are.
Start the car, I know the whoopee spots where yeah. The chin is cold.
I got the hair of a Jamaican stud.
The piano's hot, just a noisy hall where there is a nightly brawl and all.
Tell me why I looked over, I'm like, kinda, yeah.
Jazz. Taste your shake of
pot, I'm brand new. Why don't Jamaican man eat poom poom?
Shut up!
You got it wrong. Richard wasn't great, if I'm being honest with you. It was very theatrical.
Yeah, that was asinine.
You see how he acted there, laughing at him.
It was different.
Asinine, asinine,
11. Yeah, you see her grill?
Why she look like Francine from Arthur?
She look like she got punched in the face by George Clooney.
She got power driven in
her. Bro, she's in Creed 3. I mean, she was a punching bag.
Oh my god.
She's laughing.
Wait, hold on. Why is she laughing? Hold on, go back.
She's gonna get beat when she get home.
By who?
Her nigga. By her dog. Well, you did that, making us look like a fool.
I am my soul so weary when troubles come.
It's just no projection.
My heart burdened.
Okay, it's fine for the best.
Like I am
oh, shit.
Oh my god.
Good lord.
So I can stand on my
if they had to edit the skip, that's how you know it's bad.
You raise me
he really likes that song.
Up to walk on stormy
seas. Come on. He gotta be the last audition. They had no business doing all that.
He made them all wait in line forever. They all got fucking tired of it.
All right,
bro. This nigga.
The sun went down.
You raise me
bro,
up
okay. They gotta be like,
so
man, this can't be real.
Can stand on mountains.
Oh my, stop him. Nah, okay. Nah.
Well, you're right. They
some shady. Some shady pieces of work, man. Dude, go away.
The season's changed.
Go away.
So
go away. Louis Armstrong.
You raise me up.
I see clouds of blue and roses too. And I think to myself.
Oh, my ribs, god damn it. This is one of the funniest things
I've
seen in a while.
No. I could sell you as a sleeping aid. I've never heard anything more boring in my life.
Stars I'm laughing at the Louis Armstrong.
What's your name? I'm Frank Rangers. I'm from Green Island.
My Louis Armstrong.
That was hilariously accurate.
The world and all its gold. The gold won't bring you happiness.
I'm not even mad at this.
They let him out the nursing home for this.
No, I think he ran away.
We got 20-year-olds running there. I don't know how old people get away.
I didn't get a job there.
They literally just be letting them walk out, bro. There's no way.
Bro, old people cool as hell. I'm not gonna get a job in the nursing home.
All right, that's great.
So we gotta change our old nigga life.
Ay, yay. What is
one,
he doing?
One, two, three.
My intelligence. Whoops.
¿Qué estás haciendo, güey?
Frank, if this nobody was knows, a bro. Dancing competition, I would put you through to the next
oh,
round.
Oh, would you? Oh,
but
oh.
A singing competition, we're going to have to say no. So, but thank you very much.
Why you hit the table? Take a bow. What you should do at
the end. This table didn't do nothing.
Bye, Frank.
See you all. Thanks a lot.
Take
care. Hey, come on.
Frank, out you go.
Bye,
guys.
Cheers. Yeah,
bye. Take
care of me. Bye, to
you all. Bye, Frank.
You know that man
with
a
fed
meal?
Bye.
The... Oh, my God. Frank.
Goes to John Lennon.
You
look like John Lennon, I ain't gonna
this
lie.
This life ain't good enough for you.
Dude.
But my world will lift you up. I will change my life to better suit your mood.
It's just like, do y'all really think
because
I can sing
you're
for
so
real?
Smooth. Give me your heart, make it real, or else forget about it.
You're so mean.
Where I come from.
Who keeps telling all of
them? Hey, bro.
Who keeps telling them they can see?
Oh, knock my computer out.
Yeah. I'm sorry.
No,
I'm sorry, computer.
No,
it's not your fault. But it is because you're showing this garbage.
No,
we
finally
found it something worried to fall. I'm not here to say I'm sorry.
I will say, if he got some work done and
I'm
like practice a lot,
yeah, like the boss
says, no, sir,
you need to be another person.
I've got
sir.
To stop that. Who not did him. You sing this song to before you got here today?
My family, the whole family.
And what did they say?
Matt McClung?
It was good a wee bit.
They said
he's
good.
He's supposed to be in the duck contest. What are you doing
you
here?
You said Matt McClung.
A thousand ships.
No. No.
Who about the dog in?
Why are dogs so funny to me?
The dog like, shut up, bro.
Like, bro, can we go? I gotta take a dump.
I gotta chase dogs.
Bro, I gotta go chase my own tail, bro. Come on.
Louis?
Come on, bro.
Absolutely.
I'm trying to play my chew toy.
To the world.
Oh, I see this.
Look what we've done.
Oh, my Lord.
What about all
just
the
wait,
peace
bro,
that
back.
You played your only son?
Yeah, what's up with people's
did you
grills?
Ever start to notice?
You can't know about
all
the
races, children
bro.
Dead for
free
war.
Healthcare. Yeah, I'm
free healthcare.
Free healthcare. I need to pay for some teeth, bro.
He's crying at this weeping shore.
Oh, Lord.
They call him Snaggle. They call him Snaggle Tooth, bro.
This man ruined the song for me, bro. Every time I hear the song now, I hear him. I'm already laughing at this guy. Not just that.
Sorry, I thought that was a solid move.
Wow, that's.
That man got D Rose knees now.
Bro, as a man with recent knee injuries, I do not like that.
Oh, he hurt.
Oh,
he did it.
Oh,
man.
What the hell?
How did you get up
that?
From that? I would have been done.
Wow.
My voice is in there, so I am a true performer. I've been in karaoke finals without looking at the screen, and I've had 95% of the audience on my side.
I'm going to be honest with you, Onka.
Another five people who can hear.
Real intelligent people.
No, yeah, the other five, bro. He in a room full of Anne Franks talking about, yeah.
Am I night?
You be Helen Keller's?
Anne Frank,
bro. It's probably that off camera.
She says to me.
They probably got it.
You've never read the diary of Anne Frank?
This has been a long time. Probably since like fifth grade.
Exactly, she's been through a lot. These people been through a lot that they gotta hear that.
Stop my world!
Easy, high,
dead of my world!
I'm done with this singing. I'm here, genuinely.
Right, Elton John.
Singing career, that's
Bill Nye.
He knows that dreams are hard to follow.
She ain't got no eyebrows.
Tear them away.
She really don't. You couldn't even draw along with this?
And there will be tomorrow. In time,
she looked like a hamster. Made love with a goldfish. That's that's a female Patrick Star. That's Patricia Star.
It is Women's Day.
That is Patricia Star right there.
Patricia Star is insane.
My voice is strong. I need help.
No, I need help. Yeah,
why do people come on here thinking that, like, if they come on this show, they gonna help them get better? No, you're supposed to be here and actually have an ability to sing, bro. You can't just come on here sucking ass from the show. Come on.
Happy, by the way, happy International Women's Day.
Yes, sir.
And then happy Women's Month. Oh, yeah. Women's History Month.
Yeah.
Same. Yeah.
Shout out to all the women. But this man just disrespected the fuck out of her.
No, just her.
Just her?
Yeah,
she gotta go?
Yeah, she gotta go.
Oh, man.
The rest of women can get it. We love y'all. Culture gang. Like, comment, subscribe, and
I'll see you on the next one.
Peace, love, and fish grease.
Yes, sir.